Hi, I'm Eva Longoria, and I'm a global gifter.
I'm Iveta, and I'm a global gifter.
I'm Talia Storm, and I'm a global gifter.
Okay. I'm Brian Friedman, and I'm a global gifter.
Hey, I'm Alexandra Burke, and I'm a global gifter.
Hello, I'm Nicole, and I am a global gifter.
My name's Sarah Jane Crawford, and I'm a global gifter.
Hello, this is Ricky Martin, and I am a global gifter.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night.
Welcome to the Global Gift Gala. It is an absolute honor to be amongst you here tonight. As you know, we're all here to join forces for a common goal, to make a difference in the lives of so many in need.
All this because of tonight, we are closer to achieve our goal. Thank you, Global Gifter, for making a difference.
We know that it takes a village to move mountains, and our village is built on our global gift ambassadors. This year, we were introduced to a local foundation that moved us with their work. The Diana Award is a legacy to Princess Diana's belief that young people have the power to change the world for the better. This afternoon, we paid actually a surprise visit to Diana Award and its CEO, Tessie Ojo.
It was absolutely amazing. I was in a workshop, a public speaking workshop, and lo and behold, here comes Eva with her team. It was amazing. Today is about our anti-bullying program. It's about giving young people the skills, the confidence, and the tools to tackle bullying in their schools and their communities. So today we have over 400 young people who are involved in various workshops. But really it's about getting the young people excited, giving them creative skills, and getting them to go back to their school wanting to make things happen.
My name is Tyrese, I'm 13, and I got involved in the Diana Award because my cousin was bullied so badly, he committed suicide. And I saw the impact it had on my family, so I wanted to do something about it. It was so emotional, and just seeing my family every year, like going through the pain they go through, I just really wanted to do something about it and put the message out there that bullying isn't okay and it shouldn't happen.
So tonight, we're very honoured to be benefiting this next foundation. Their principal programme condemns child exploitation as a result of human trafficking, an organisation that advocates the well-being of children in critical areas such as social justice, education and health, and whose founder was inspired to make a difference after finding and rescuing three girls from the brutal streets of India.
He's really my honorary brother. So please welcome the amazing Ricky Martin.
Thank you so much for recognizing our plight to end child trafficking. We just built a very beautiful home in Puerto Rico, and 120 boys and girls are receiving the benefits. Please learn about the subject. Learn about what modern day slavery is creating.
My heart is always filled every time I see a room full of philanthropists and global gifters. Anytime I talk to a mother who's struggling, or a child with cancer, or a family who doesn't have food, I think, what if that was me?
Could mean the world's disaster. Could bring your joy and laughter.
This is the part of the evening where we try to raise a lot of money for this wonderful cause. When I say a large round of applause, I mean a large round of applause. 12,000, 50,000 pounds.
She's asking if you can handle two girls at once. 15
girls.
30,000. £1,000 for the wonderful Dubai Film Festival. It doesn't get much better than that. You can go to the Masters, and you can also play a round of golf yourself on the Saturday. This is the Eva special.
you will go to the Monaco Grand Prix. You did well to put this together. Sold to the lady for £45,000. Number two at 10,000. Give the gentleman a large round of applause. Number eight.